wealth of everyone this year.
That's right, that's it. Yeah.
That's amazing.
Well, that's our life, that's our life.
Yeah, yeah. This is a place known in legend as Speaker's Corner. A place set up after much riots, much civil unrest, many protests, even deaths and all sorts of carry on. They say Karl Marx came here, well certainly that's what the legend says. Lenin did come to Speaker's Corner, but he didn't speak much English. And his sister actually spoke to what we call the dear born again preacher. But it's not really quite the same as Lenin speaking in Speaker's Corner. He spoke in a sense that he said something in Speaker's Corner, and his sister put the question to the preacher. And the message is the same as it's always been, that we are children of God, that we are the sons and daughters of God, and we should act accordingly. And the great teacher that Christopher looks to follow, Christ Jesus, whom I call Christ Jehoshua, he said, the things I do, you should do also. He's setting a pattern, an archetype for the sons of men, for this age, just finishing. That's a song sung to a little girl. Isn't she lovely, made from love? We're all made from love, ladies and gentlemen. Love is the answer to everything. Christ, Jehoshua said, love ye one another. If we would do that, we would be in God's in paradise in next to no time, or at least maybe next Tuesday, something like that. This is the School of Hard Knocks. This is the University of Life. It's a place where we come to grow, usually through suffering. Suffering that we ourselves have set in motion in this life or in past lives. Because we're part of something bigger. We're a personality. The word personality comes from the Latin word persona, meaning mask. We wear a mask. This is not who we are. And inside that is something much bigger, the individuality, and this part is something bigger still, called the group soul. Now, at the moment, ladies and gentlemen, here in Britain, we have had a very unusual situation where two main political parties, the Labour Party and the Conservative Party, have both had tremendous carry-on trying to find a leader. Both parties at the same time. Now I have to declare my hand, ladies and gentlemen, because on the Daily Mail website, Mail Online, when I defend Jeremy Corbyn to the hill, as I do, people assume that I'm a Labourite. See, but no, I'm actually UKIP. UKIP, I'm wide awake.
I didn't realise you were UKIP.
No, Christopher didn't know that. That's a strap line for UKIP. UKIP, we are wide awake. That's what we call a strap line. I wrote another strap line. Basically, we had Project Fear. Project Fear! Which was gender because of the referendum. And you had Brexit, which is the deletion of the words Britain's exit and Project Fear. So I wrote a strap line saying Brexit or Brickin. Got it?
Yeah.
Brexit or Brickin. I voted to leave the EM, the European monster.
Oh, yeah.
I voted to leave it. Because here in Britain, it's going to be a little difficult for a few years. But Britain's not like Norway, or not like Switzerland. They don't have the imperialist past that this island has. The British, the English, let's say the British, did terrible things in setting up the empire. The British Empire wasn't created by handing out cucumber sandwiches. So we have a legacy of karma, which we can best discharge through the Commonwealth. It's called the Commonwealth. The word Commonwealth is actually means the same as socialism, really, essentially. Wealth held in common. Do you understand? Everything that God created, Allah, everything that Allah made is for everybody to share. It's not for a few people to take for themselves and give us a little. There's enough for everybody. One lie, and there's so many. One lie is there's too many people. That's a lie. Where is the excess? Africa. You know, the AIDS virus was created by scientists.
What about the Ebola virus?
All bioweapons, eugenic weapons. They deliberately gave Africans AIDS to reduce the population. There's enough food and resources to feed billions more. I say God doesn't get his sums wrong. There's enough food here for billions more. There's enough, you can house and clothe everybody. There's a lie put about that Allah is a moon god. That's a lie. Allah is there, right? The definite article, the balloon. Now, Allah is the law. Allah means the law. French has several words for it, in Italian as well. La, il, he, le. So depending on masculine, feminine, singular, plural. The brilliant English, it just say the. That's it, the. Right? I sell, you sell, we sell, they sell. That's why the English were so successful in business. That's why they can build up an empire. Through the simplicity of the language, it's acknowledged, Christopher, that English is an international language of business. It just is.
Yeah.
So, they've got an unusual situation. They've got two main parties, Labour Party, allied with the workers through the trade union movement. The Conservatives, normally part of the landing gentry and so forth. My compatriot, Nicola Sturgeon, is very bigoted, which is a Tories. Bigotry, ladies and gentlemen, in any form, is always ugly. If you hate anybody or anything, you're damaging your own being.
Why
Christ Jesus said, love, you must love.
It gives you more life then.
Exactly.
Yeah.
More health. Because the longer you can spend here, the more you can grow, the more karma you can pay off and elevate yourself. If we can take ourselves, we can make collectively a heaven on earth or a hell. We have those powers. Now back to politics. I jump about from subject to subject because I can do that. I have this freedom at Speaker's Corner. I have those stewards trying to stop me this week. I've got my phone in the pocket here, and I shall call again 999. This is their freedom of speech. Obviously, I can't compete with a $1 trillion music industry. But this park is so huge, this extravaganza should be somewhere else.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm sorry, Christopher, but as a speaker, I find this an infringement on our freedom. I mean,
this should have been on a Saturday or something. Yeah.
Well, we have it on Saturdays as well.
Yeah.
To avoid clashing with Speaker's Corner, have it in another part of the huge Hyde Park. Because there are many tube stations, for example Lancaster Gate, Bayswater, Hyde Park Corner. It's handy for Marble Arch, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, you know, this is what they built it. So, in the Conservative Party, there were two women front runners at the moment, and so that means, or could mean, it should mean, perhaps it will mean, that we have a second woman Prime Minister. Although I didn't vote for the first one. I did not vote for Margaret Thatcher. Not once, not twice, not thrice. I did not vote for Tony Blair, the so-called Labour leader. Not once, not twice, not thrice. New Labour is essentially not Labour in my book. New Labour is not Labour. And Jeremy Corbyn, poor bugger, he's trying to take Labour Party back to what it should be, real Labour. However, the two front runners, the two women candidates, one is Theresa May, but you see, as a Kipper, UKIP, she may know it. That's her worry. Theresa May, former Home Secretary, I used to see Theresa May looking like she just got out of a coffin. Out of compassion, how could that woman sleep at night? Because the things that came across her desk, if I don't miss it. Do you want to ask me?
Oh, sorry.
You can say and listen if you want.
No, it's cool, go. I know here you can say anything you want to say.
Yeah.
Allahu Akbar!
What does that mean?
It means God is great. It means God is great. I'm a state of the office, I understand.
We're all sinners, man. We're all going to go to hell, don't we?
Yeah, and but sin just means to miss the mark.
All of us.
We just missed the mark, that's all.
All of us.
Don't beat up yourself. Love yourself, love your neighbour, love God. Right, Christopher, so. Theresa May, I can't imagine things that come across her desk, because reports from Internal Intelligence Service, MI5, reports from External Intelligence Service, MI6, stuff coming in from the Israelis, stuff coming in from the Americans, and I say, neither trust! You know, I want to swear by being a children here. I love the union flags, alright, that's very good. Alright? But they say God bless America. God, Allah, Jehovah says that is not possible. The universe is governed by law. Allah means the law. Torah means the law. That's how it is. And if you break the law of God, you will suffer grief. They say God bless America. I say, there's no such thing as racism. When you ask these people about racism, they say, well, somebody said these Polish people, the Poles are not a race. They're a nation, a nationality. The British are not a race. They're a nationality, or a set of nationalities. I love my country, but not right or wrong. Who should I support?
Why
the British
did you vote
with a multi-million-dollar armed forces.
Why did you vote out of Europe? Why did you vote?
A number of reasons, brother. A number of reasons.
Ah, you voted out of Europe. You just
voted out of Europe.
Up.
You're asking why?
Yeah, go on. But I didn't know you did, did I? Yeah, go on. Why?
A number of reasons.
Yeah, go on. Racism. Why?
No, the European Union is a huge, growing, lumbering bureaucracy. It's bigger and bigger. It's fascist. Yeah. It's inherently fascist. It fools Labour because they have things like workers' rights.
But what is Great Britain?
Who wants workers' rights and a bloody tyranny? And we can't be at the heart of Europe. The top Liberal Democrat, I used to vote Liberal Democrat, Tim Fallon this morning is talking about the heart of Europe. See if you use these phrases, the heart of Europe. Tony Blair talked about the heart of Europe. At the heart of Europe is Switzerland, look at a map, and they don't want to know it. Switzerland doesn't want to be part of it. They talk about Norway all the time, they talk about Switzerland. They don't have a Commonwealth, a legacy from an empire. I believe, by the way, we should give that rock to Gibraltar, back to Spain, give it to Spain. It's ridiculous. The Napoleonic Wars are long over.
They're long over.
The Napoleonic Wars are over. Finished with. I believe the Malvinas Islands, US Americans don't call them the Falkland Islands, they call them the Malvinas Islands. We should lease them, we should do a deal with Argentina.
Yeah.
They've got a lot of British people on there, and then say they're British. And then we have a vote and say, well, the majority want to stay with Britain. Yeah, but we put them there. We stacked it like they did in Ireland. They cut off six counties, and then mainly Protestants, and then said, no, they want to be British. But they're Irish, they have an Irish accent. Independence from the United Kingdom is a fine idea, but you cannot be independent in the EU, what I call the EM, the European monster. That's a contradiction in terms. I don't join anything except the dots. I say the years, I've said over the years, join nothing except the dots. The Illuminati all have longevity, you notice that? They're all in the 90s plus. Henry Kissinger, the Rothschilds, the Rockefellers, who by the way are Baptist Christians, they're not Jews, the Rothschilds are. And they all have longevity. George Soros, all in the 90s, 100, because as I said before, they've got an NHS you don't know about, okay? They don't get cancer, that's just for the little people and for us. They keep the numbers down. And if they want to keep the numbers down big time, they unleash viruses like Ebola, swine flu, AIDS. We don't matter to them. They can kill any number of so-called ordinary people in their schemes. The Israelis invented the cardboard. They watch a man go to work in Iraq or anywhere else. He goes the same route, he comes home at the same time, he drives past a market. So they go under his car, plant a bomb, and the man drives his car to work. And when he gets to the market, they detonate the bomb, and that's called the suicide bomber. No, I call that a lie! That's it.